Welcome everybody to Live Case Break. This is Larry. We're doing a half case Supreme Football 2013 Divisional. I've got Charles with the NFC East, Calvin with the NFC North. I've got the NFC South. Calvin's got the NFC West. Jeff has the AFC East. Craig has the AFC North. Charles is the AFC South, and Craig is the AFC West. Craig just said he wants to rip the right side of this case, so that's what we'll do. I'm assuming it's packed like 8 and 8. Let's see. All right, we'll turn it this way, and we'll break the right 8 boxes here. So there is left and right. All right, so we're going to take out these 8 boxes, the right side. All right, put the other 8 on the floor. All right, and here we go. Good luck, everybody. All right, I got a peek on this one just to see. Okay, that's the composition. All right, so we got an Eric Decker, number to 170 for the Broncos. Adrian Peterson, number to 50 for the Vikings, 3 of 50. So all the cards are numbered. Jason Witten for the Cowboys, number to 99 in our hit. For the Buffalo Bills, Robert Woods, number 23 of 30. Robert Woods, auto relic. So all the cards are numbered. All right, so we've got backwards hit. My God, back to back. All right, we got Arian Foster for the Texans. Jimmy Graham for the Saints out of 50. Arian Foster was at a 170. We've got Justin Houston for the Chiefs out of 75. And our hit is, once again, Robert Woods, 26 out of 50. Silhouette Jumbo Relic. So Jeff is 2 for 2. If you're in this break, you will have a right of first refusal on the other half. There's a nice card. Geno Smith out of 112 for Jeff. Geno Smith. We've got LaShawn McCoy, 68 out of 75 for the Eagles. There's our hit for the NFC West. Tavon Austin, 28 of 30. Auto relic. That goes to Calvin. And we have out of 170, Stephen Ridley. That was a nice hit for Jeff. That was a nice hit for Calvin, I mean. There are a lot of books and stuff in this. Oh, we've got another backwards hit here. Oh, quad relic. Could have some tiebreaker action. All right, we got Manti Te'o out of 170. Tavon Austin out of 112. Stephen Ridley again, this one out of 99 in our hit. Quad relic action. We have EJ Manuel, Tavon Austin, Tyler Eifert, and DeAndre Hopkins. Let's see what we got going here. We got Calvin, he's got 2 divisions, and he's got 1 guy on the card. Craig has AFC North. Jeff has AFC East, but he only has 1 division, so he is out. AFC South is Charles. So this is going to be a 3-way tiebreaker. We'll do it at the end. 3-way tiebreaker between Charles, Craig, and Calvin. Keep that one up here. Three-way tiebreaker action. All right, we got Brett Favre, 90 of 170. Reggie Bush out of 112. Barry Sanders out of 99. And the hit, nice card, 6 out of 10, Darren McFadden. 6 out of 10, Dirty Relic Auto. That is going to go to Craig. Did they put AFC North cards in this box, in this case? Zero. They're going to have base cards for AFC North. It's a little bit of a thicker pack here. Now we got a thickish card. Another quad, guys. Could be a quad of one person, though. Oh, we got Drew Brees out of 170. Keenan Allen out of 50. Kiko Alonso, 12 of 99. And our hit? Wow, how about that? Colin Kaepernick, 10 of 25. Quad Relic. That goes to Calvin. Very nice hit. Colin Kaepernick, 10 of 25. Two boxes left. And guys, like I said, if you were in this break, you will have right of first refusal on the second half of it. This is a thin one. Could possibly have a redemption inside. Nope, our hit is right. We have only three cards in this pack. We got ripped off of one card, folks. Yeah, Cam Newton at a 112. That will go into my PC. It's actually all my division. Mike Glennon, 40 out of 99. And the hit is Jimmy Graham, 23 of 25. So it was all NFC South, that entire box. All right, last box. And we got ripped off of one card. Whoa, I almost fumbled the box there. All right, guys, I would say that unless in this pack, probably have not gotten the case hit. Oh, wow. There's the case hit right there. And that is sick. Wow. Let's just go right to that. How about that? Buffalo Bills quad auto. Jim Kelly, EJ Manuel, Andre Reed, and Robert Woods. Kind of like a past and future. That is super nasty. Quad auto, 3 of 5. How about that for you, Jeff? Sick. 3 of 5. There still should be a book in this. Crazy nice card. All right, we also have Robert Woods base. We have another Andrew Luck. And Andre Ellington at a 99. Let's randomize that one card. Let's randomize that one card. That is nasty, that card. Woo! Buffalo Bills super card. Alright, so this we had a tiebreaker between Craig, Calvin, and Charles. Alright, we'll go one die on this one. 5 times. Gonna run the random on it 5 times. Person on top gets it. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Calvin gets the card. Calvin had himself a nice break as well. All right, guys. That's